At your service. Always got some loose ends could do with tying up.
Oh, you about to get dealt with right now.
Hello. Where to next, boss? Always got something on the boil out here.
Go! 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 sir.
Not to alarm you, but this would appear to be a teeny tiny hostage situation involving yours truly. And if that's not enough of a motivation for you, they've got the bartender too. Some Asian gentleman appeared to want compensation for a few yachts they claim we destroyed. Do you, know anything about that? Whatever. Just come quickly. Oh, and come unarmed. These bastards mean it.
Tell you, you're an excellent shot. The way your bullet undid my tie en route to that fella's head. Oh. Now, let's get back to the yacht. Listen, mate, I had no idea East Asia's biggest money laundering op kept its boats in the marina we hit. That whole situation got seriously out of hand. You almost lost your skipper and your mixologist in one fell swoop. Fatal to any operation. And quite apart from his truly horrifying breath, I reckon that arsehole would have killed us both even if you'd given him the money. Speaking of which, I reckon that salvage job is going to earn us a pretty penny. Silver lining, eh? always got some loose ends could do with tying up.
town. I'm pinging you the GPS. Do you think you can get there in time? Just land in the water and the plane will do the rest.
Hello. Always got some loose ends, could do with tying up.
See you back. Today's assignment is a real doozy. Sitting in the captain's chair isn't all about putting out fires, you know. Sometimes you need to go on the offensive to stay ahead of the next wave. With that in mind, head to the frigid warehouse in Cypress Flats. You'd never guess who's using it to store some volatile, temperature-sensitive product. Those money launderers who had the nerve to kidnap me. I figure, since we're making enemies in that direction already, we might as well make a few bucks, right? Step one, take out their aircon, shut them down. Step two, take whatever they've already loaded up for transport and get it to the buyer on their behalf. Step three, back to the yacht for a frosty one of our own. Sound like a plan? Let's do it.
Oh! you cocksucker!
Ah!
flares should be just up ahead. My guess is the money launderers will back off rather than lose face in front of them. Just get over the line.
At your service. Always got some loose ends, could do with tying up.
same.
Motherfucker!
Come on then!
Hello. Always got some loose ends could do with tying up.
Thank you.
stick around this crime scene.
Motherfucker!